The University of Hawaii, West Oahu. For more than 30 years, its permanent campus has remained a dream for our communities and our state. Leeward Oahu, home to a fast-growing population, will soon be home to one of the nation's most sustainable campuses. UH West Oahu is creating a campus that not only captures the spirit of the land from a cultural and natural resource perspective, but will be a landmark of the region. Working with a world-renowned design team led by architect John Hara Associates Incorporated, UH West Oahu's new campus features timeless architecture and artistic features that make up the campus's unique identity. Traditional stone masonry and high-tech sustainable structures are utilized throughout the campus, connecting the past while embracing the future. A stroll along the central walkway offers a look toward our library, open spaces, and wide walkways. Beyond is the Campus Science Laboratory. The lab will feature state-of-the-art facilities for forensic anthropology, chemistry, botany, respiratory care, and more. Typical classroom building hallway with faculty offices to the left and classrooms to the right. Our classrooms offer modern amenities, providing another reason why students choose UH West Oahu. These classrooms feature natural lighting and are designed to facilitate maximum student and instructor interaction. A walk outside brings us through our open and relaxing courtyard with the campus center at left and library on your right, affording students additional outdoor areas to read or pause between their class schedule. This view is from the servery of the Campus Center Cafe and provides a glimpse of the main dining area. Computer stations for student use will be located along the back wall of the cafe. Additional dining areas are available outside. The 100-foot high glass tower will be a signature feature of the campus and can be viewed from throughout the Upper Plain. It will serve as a landmark for the region and provide wayfinding for visitors and students. The Great Lawn will accommodate up to 6,500 people. This generous open space can be used for programs and events such as graduation. It was designed in the spirit of the Maui Arts and Cultural Center and blends art with function. The campus library's exterior facade features the use of clerestory windows, allowing natural light into large interior spaces. The interior of the library, with its computer workstations at left against a window wall and circulation at right. Innovative ceiling angles and large window walls ensure sustainable light throughout the building, saving energy for the campus as a whole. UH West Oahu, building a sustainable campus for Hawaii's future.